Laviska Shenault Jr., one of the most dynamic players ever to play at the University of Colorado, is forgoing his senior year, rather, to enter the NFL draft. Shenault announced the decision on Twitter. In the short video, the junior from DeSoto, Texas, thanked his coaches, family, and friends, then expressed his decision. Shenault is the 10th CU player to declare early for the NFL draft and is expected to become the third to be taken in the first round. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.